Hey everyone, welcome back to another video on our channel. In this video, I'm going to be showing you how you can download Zoom on your PC or your laptop. So keep watching the video to know how you can do so and subscribe to our channel by hitting that subscribe button. Also press the bell icon so you get notified for any future videos. You can easily download Zoom on your PC or laptop by going to the website of Zoom. To do that, you need to open up a browser, then in the search bar type in zoom.us. If you land on the website of Zoom, you can go to the resources and there you can see an option which says download Zoom client. Click on download center and then you can click on download. There are other versions of Zoom that you can use. Choose anyone that fits you and click on download. Now you can install it. Just like that, Zoom has been downloaded on your PC or your laptop. Now from here, you will be able to join a meeting or sign in to your account. So that's how you can download Zoom on your laptop and PC. I hope this video was helpful. If it was, then give this video a thumbs up and I'll be back with more in the future.